Welcome back to my channel, my lovely Gemini. Thank you all so much for joining me here, Gemini. This is going to be your daily reading, Gemini, for your general energies and also for your love energies, Gemini. So what is coming up for your general energies, Gemini? I will be picking out one card for your general energies from this deck and some cards from here for your love energies, the message cards. So, for your general energies, we have it's time to give rather than take. So, this card, when it comes out, is all about giving love, is all about helping others. You can also be getting involved with some kind of a charity work. I also see here that you're going to arrange a family reunion or a get-together. And today's day is going to be perfect for you guys. You're inviting some of your close friends to enjoy with. You're making sure that you are being with the people who you care the most, who you love the most. You're spending most of your time being with the people who you feel happy with. You're staying with the people who you feel drawn to. And I can also see here that you are manifesting what you're supposed to. You're doing what you're supposed to. You're having a really good time with the people around you guys, whether it be with your family members, whether it be with your spouse, with your partner. You're just getting to know them much better. Now I will be taking some cards for your love energies, guys. Okay. So we have you smell good. Oh my god, this person likes your smell. I don't know, guys, you are able to find beauty in small things and show me how to appreciate it. I love how you wrap your arms around me and how that makes me feel secure. So they feel like very secure when you hug them, or they feel very secure with you guys. And this is a major energy that comes out when I ask the question, does this person really care for you? Like, are they really thinking about you? Obviously, yes, they are thinking a lot. They are caring too much for you guys because they feel very secure with you. They feel they can accomplish anything with you. They feel they can manifest anything with you. And that itself gives out a very secure energy. It gives out a very happy, secure feeling with this person. Okay, this person truly feels very drawn to you. They feel really attracted to you. They feel like you're caring a lot. They feel like so very impressed by you. I don't know, guys, they feel very secure and at home, at peace when they're with you. And they exactly, that is the feeling that they want to feel with their partner. That is exactly the feeling that they want to feel with the people that they are in love with. Okay, so that is what I can see here, my lovely Gemini. Thank you all so much for joining me here, guys. Bye guys, see you all tomorrow, Gemini. Bye.